Hi everyone, I'm Shastha Swarup Trayambak. In this video, I'm going to show you my Mount Everest model. Friends, actually I've made this model when I was in 8th standard, not as any project but out of my own interest. I wasn't satisfied when my gaze was fixed on the model as it wasn't realistic. So recently I've decided to make it a bit realistic and of course I've made it. Firstly, I would like to showcase my model in discrete stages. The way to Mount Everest base camp board is made of cardboard and I've painted yellow color and red on the borders. Well, I've used a marker to write those words. Now, coming to the prayer flags that I use to promote peace on Everest, I've painted fabric paints on paper and then cut them into equal parts and stuck them on a thread. And this is how my Mount Everest model looks like. And this is the way to Mount Everest BC. BC is nothing but base camp board. Friends, you may be wondering how these mountains look snow-capped. The credit goes to salt and my idea. First, I've mixed black and white paint in a diluted mixture and then I've painted the mountains with this mixture. After that, I've sprinkled salt over it. This technique made these mountains look as if it is snow-capped and realistic. You can see the salt which is scattered all over and now, coming to the world's highest peak, Mount Everest, 8,848 meters. But friends, don't expect my model to be that high, it's just a few centimeters tall. And friends, I've worked too hard for this model to be accomplished. These are the prayer flags. And now coming to the tents. These tents are made using cloth bag. I've painted yellow color on that bag and then made it into conical shape. You can see that tent and threads over it. And you can see the prayer flags. This is how my Mount Everest model looks like. So if you like my video, please do give a thumbs up and share it and subscribe to my channel for the upcoming videos and that will surely be stunning. Thank you for watching.